engineer for a few aircraft companies, and one of the guys he was working with was this like hot, this hotshot guy, and he had one of those gull wings. They actually have